German Shepherd. Molly previously went through some puppy obedience classes when she was a bit younger, but she hasn't quite maintained her skills over time. As you can see, she's got a lot of personality. She gets very reactive with strangers inside the home or outside the home. If there's a lot of commotion going on, it's really hard for her to stay calm and keep focused. So she's not able to go on a lot of outings at the moment. And she does a lot of excessive barking and leash pulling too. So we are going to teach her everything she needs to know to have a more relaxed, happier life. So let's show off a little bit of what she knows now, and then we will see her progress in 2 weeks.